Habemus, Papam, we are reporting live from Vatican, where the new Pope has just appeared on the balcony of St. Peter's Basilica. The leader of the Catholic Church was greeted by the crowd. Pope Francis is from Argentina and will replace Benedict VI. The decision was announced this afternoon when white smoke came out of the chimney of the Sistine Chapel. That's all for now in this live report.